Welcome back to my channel. My name is Megan, and this is Megan Been Thinking. So today, you can see I've already started opening, which is actually good because this was such a struggle. But I got this from Etsy, and in the package. Anyway, let's get back into unboxing. So I started here. Thanks very much for your order. I hope this parcel finds you safe and well. This is great. I love this. I got a lot of stuff. I ordered from this person before. Hand-dyed tights, and I got so many of them. Now you're probably wondering, where's the yellow one? But I already have the yellow one. These are awesome. Look at this. I am so excited for blue and orange. These two were like my kind of like, okay. But these, I definitely wanted this one. I'm so excited. I have red. I've been really into red. Okay. We'll do like a little showing. I'll do a little. Now we have all of these. Like, should I do something with these? I'm liking this area. This is cool. Because I am a giant person. Wow, these are actually like, you can see it's like there's different shading inside of there. I'm sure it's like easier to tell because that is beautiful. I've seen those Etsy videos where people are like packaging their Etsy shipping things, and I feel like I am the unpackager. It's my job to unpackage. Okay. This blue color is beautiful. I am so excited. Oh my god, this orange is amazing. I am so satisfied. Do like a show and tell. This is the box. I did this because I was like worried, and then I was just like blacking everything out, but I trust you guys, but I don't trust people, other people I don't trust. I trust you. Try these on, and I'll do a little video, maybe a little voiceover. So yeah, check that out. Alright, voiceover time. So these were the red ones, and I am having so much fun with these. I am really looking forward to trying these on with a bunch of different outfits. I am so excited for these. I am just having a great are the orange ones. They kind of look yellow right here, but they're very vibrant orange and they are beautiful, let me tell you. These green ones are definitely like the Grinch, but I'm kind of loving it with this black skirt. Okay, this dark blue is kind of looking purple, but I'm totally fine with that. They are beautiful. Okay, these are my so vibrant, and this is actually my favorite color. I paired them with the red shorts because they were really fun. Okay, crazy time.